I decided to let the roulette pick my next game. Mainly because I didn't know that there was a built-in roulette into it. So there will be things that disqualify certain ones, just because they won't be, you know, enjoyable to watch. I also need to probably delete some space. Sacred Citadel. Sharpen your axe. Never played it, but I guess that's what I'm going to be playing next. Look, it seems short, because it's only 979 megabytes. Okay. Why not? All right. Go ahead and jump into this. I know nothing about it. Warrior, ranger, mage, shaman. So I don't know what these mean. Mage, magic. Okay. I'm going into Act 1. Wellbury? Wellbury Town? Yeah, everything else is locked. Sure.
Long ago, the land was in turmoil. The Ashen Empire was rising, and its influence spread far and wide. The Imperial family plotted to destroy the Citadel, where the Seraphim had traded their weapons for a life of prayer. In their dark laboratories, the evil Ashen forged a commander from one of their own.
Skate very Lord of the Rings, ain't it?
Whose sole aim was to bring down the cloister gates and Citadel was protected by immense fortifications, and the Gatebreaker needed more power to destroy them. He sought two relics of power. Artifacts
only two?
Set
a ring?
To hold limitless raw magical energy. He turned to the Grimmocks, horrid abominations created in the same laboratories. The Grimmock warlord was ordered to find the artifacts using whatever means necessary.
Okay.
The warlord marched her troops towards the monolith forest, where one of the artifacts was rumored to lie buried. Oblivious to the growing turmoil, a group of adventurers were relaxing at a local tavern after their
That's me.
Grand adventure.
The mage. I don't know what the shaman does, so I just was like, mage. Go with the Grimmock shamans first. They will revive their warrior. Oh, shamans revive people. Healers. Okay.
Check out that table there. See anyone familiar?
Yeah, probably part of a mercenary group. You see a lot of them around these days.
Beefy customer, skinny customer.
The town is under attack! Run to the hills! Run for your lives!
Thought I was a mage! Why am I wielding swords? There's some magic. My guy just getting here drunk. Oh, I have to actually walk over and collect the money. Your standard side scrolly little beat 'em up. Oh, I thought I was heading outside, not yeah. I can charge it though. They'll just hit me while I'm charging it. I go outside now.
Not yet, Mama.
Not yet, Mama.
Time? I don't have time for this. Torch the town. The search will go faster if this place is burned to the ground.
You got it, Mama. She's a bit slow, but I guess she's not meant to be a warrior of some kind. Unlock knockback. XY. I've already known that! Like, I've literally done that multiple times! For a power attack, B. I can't grab the apple? Now I can. That's her dodge roll? Okay. What meter do I fill to do my special thing? Because that has blue in it. Just get them on the ground and just wail on them. It didn't ask about difficulty, so it only seemed to have one. I can't grab that armor. Whatever it's for. But I could just, like, lock them on the ground and just... Oh, now I can get it. What did that say? Okay. Oh! Crap! I broke that on accident. Oh, well. That's fine, I guess. 2 unspent points. The elemental damage wielded weapon. Dexterity. Might defense. No! Full on power. Those are the same. Okay. So I lost a crystal on accident. Don't know what they do. And I can only carry 1 piece of armor. What's money for then? Do not know. Now I have an apple. Okay, he can still hit me from there. So that's annoying. Oh. Why can't I... There. What? No, let me down there. Okay. Some clunkiness with controls. That's evident.
Let's get out of here. We'll return to search through the ashes later.
Okay, Mama.
If they know anything, tickle them until they talk. Great suggestion, Mama.
Tickle them? Really? You really just say tickle them till they talk? I mean, I don't know what the game's rated, but it seems like an odd choice. Got another level up. It's very arcadey. Does my fire actually do damage over time? Crystals. Equip it. I'm gonna keep that one equipped this time. Level up. Drop it into that power. We're gonna go as much power as we can. Wait, she's still here. Dropped a storm on me. Okay. Any of that stuff means. Does that mean a bronze? I'm gonna head to the town, see what the town says. Maybe that's where I spend my money? Rockshaw Village. That's the guy who was drinking at the bar. Buy crystals from her. You do not meet the required level. This item requires a... Oh, so you're just a...
Change your equipment.
Don't have any items.
Hey, you! Want to place a bet?
Oh! That's what those things were for. Health potion, rage potion, power potion. Okay.